My name is Miriam Kreher, and I'm a second year grad student in the Nuclear Science and Engineering Department. In high school, I learned a lot about energy issues, and learning about all the different energy solutions out there, I figured this nuclear energy thing really made a lot of sense, and I wanted to contribute to that. In college, I studied nuclear engineering, and in my first internship, I noticed that the people with PhDs got to do work that looked a lot more fun than those that didn't have PhDs. So that's when I knew I wanted to go to grad school, and I had an opportunity to intern at MIT as an undergrad. I liked it and I wanted to come back. My research focuses on multiphysics problems. Normally, when you do analysis of a nuclear reactor, you might just look at one phenomena and isolate it and study that single physics. But in reality, all the different phenomena are interacting with each other. So when we study multiphysics, we're looking at how one phenomena affects another. So what I do is how reactor physics and the thermal hydraulics interplay. The distribution of the neutrons in the reactor affect the temperature of the water and the temperature of the reactor itself. But that also affects how the neutrons move. So everything is really tightly correlated, and my work is to model this computationally. The purpose of this research is to reach higher fidelity modeling, so that we can have a better idea of what our limits are. And when we know that, existing reactors can operate at reduced operational margins and possibly make more money. And for new reactor designs, it's really important to know more about our accident scenarios to be able to avoid them. So this improves safety. I'd say what I find most exciting and most challenging about this work kind of go hand in hand. A lot of computational science is being frustrated about how to fix a problem in the code or how to accurately depict the physics through models. And you might spend several days or weeks focusing on one problem, but then the excitement of being able to finally solve it and getting something that works accurately and fast and is just a really nice piece of code is so satisfying. I know I want to lead a research career. I think that being the person to pose the questions and doing base work in a research field is really exciting. I'd also like to be able to mentor others, maybe students that intern in my group, or if I'm a professor, students that are working with me. I'd really just like to be at the forefront of things that can improve the nuclear industry or computational science. I've always been really involved in the American Nuclear Society, nationally and with my undergrad, and now here at MIT, I'm one of the co-presidents. I just really care about nuclear engineering outreach to the public and then also representing our grad students to our faculty. So I really just care about making sure everyone in the department is having a good time and is being supported through their research, but also throwing social events and parties for the department. And making sure that we're often going out into the public and telling people why we're nuclear engineers.